A lot of breaking news to get to this evening.
We're going to start first with Penn State approving settlements to Jerry Sandusky's victims. Action News reporter Ashlie Hardway is live. Ashlie, what do you know?
Yeah, Wendy and Andrew, the board hasn't really said a whole lot at this point. Here's what we do know. The Penn State Board of Trustees just about 30 minutes ago approved a resolution to begin offering settlements to Jerry Sandusky's sex abuse victims. Now, the details of that offer are remaining private. The board cited attorney-client privilege. They said there is a range of settlements being offered, but again, did not disclose the monetary amount of that range. Again, this resolution only allows the university to begin offering those settlements. At this point, none of the victims have been offered settlements, let alone any of them signing off on them. It was the only time during the meeting here at Penn State Fayette Eberly campus that the board actually brought up the Jerry Sandusky sex abuse scandal, the free report, or anything along the lines of that investigation. It was only brought up once during public comment by one woman who spoke. Now, after the board approved that resolution, board member Joel Myers talked about how the university is following the NCAA sanctions.
We have not only implemented 115 of the 119 recommendations as outlined by the free report, we've also taken suggestions and implemented initiatives from several third parties, like the Auditor General and faculty members.
Now, again, just to recap, about 30 minutes ago, the Penn State Board of Trustees voted to begin offering settlements to Jerry Sandusky's sex assault victims. They did not disclose the amounts of those, and they said they will not disclose the amounts of those settlements or the ranges. Again, since this just happened, none of the victims have received those settlement offers just yet. That's the very latest live here in Fayette County. Ashlie Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Ashlie, thank you for the update.
Out to breaking news right now as we are.